የልጄ ስም ሞገስ ተሾመ ይባላል። ገና አመቷ 2 ወሯ ነው አመስላት።
Ethiopia expects to bring the number of under 5 child deaths from avoidable causes down to under 20 per thousand by 2035 or sooner. This will be largely due to the Health Extension Program, which was launched in Ethiopia in 2004. Presently, over 34,000 government salaried female health extension workers, like Haymanot, are deployed, working in pairs out of the 15,000 village health posts.
Kokoi,
using an innovative model family approach, health extension workers empower families to improve household practices and lead by example by covering 16 health extension packages. Mogas' parents are in the process of becoming a model family, as many other families with the help of the health extension workers. Wanda Sansagai is one of the model farmers who has acquired status in his community. His son, Ndalkacho, who is 2 years old, benefits clearly from being brought up in a more healthy environment and with better care practices.
Model Arsadar Malet, Bamaninam Batinam, Balut Technology Malet, Badgatma Kwaya, Yalutunulu Nagarizolamit Takamo.
The 16 steps to be followed include disease prevention and control, family health services, hygiene and environmental sanitation, as well as health education and communication.
ያሉ ክትባቶችን በጤና ጣቢያ ባለሙያተኞች እየተከተበ እዚህ ይወስዳል።
During the past 2 decades, Ethiopia has witnessed steady social and economic development, together with rapid expansion of rural health services, and is aspiring to become a middle-income country in the years to come.
የኔ የራሴ ማደርግለት ለህፃኑ ያው አንደኛ በትምህርት ጥሩ ደረጃ ደርሶ ያለውን እድገት ጨርሶ ትምህርት ላይ ጥሩ ደረጃ ደርሶልኝ እኔን ይጦረኛል ብዬ ነው ማስበው። እኔ መሬት እኔ አራሽ ነኝ። እኔ አሁን መሬትን በተመለከተ ሳይሆን በትምህርት ጥሩ ደረጃ ደርሶልኝ እኔን ይጦረኛል እንደሌላዎቹ ወይ ሳይንቲስት ወይ ዶክተር ሆኖ እኔን ያገለግለኛል። ለሀገሪቷም ለእኔ ብቻ ሳይሆን ለሀገሪቷም ተስፋ ይሆንልኛል ብዬ ነው ማስበው።
Achieving Ethiopia's vision of no children dying from avoidable causes in less than 25 years from now requires commitment, partnerships, resources, and your support.